Is it ethical to train your models on artists' work and then not pay them? This is the primary question we have to ask ourselves in the age of AI, where humans who generate content, original content, are not being compensated fairly for the work that they do. Think about the artists in Hollywood or about the artists in Ghibli Studio. They have created a lot of content, which has taken a lot of time and a lot of effort, a lot of artistic thought, and then they are not paid at all for all the work that they have done. This was not a problem until recently. When GPT 1.0 came out, the data sources were all public. 2.0 was also fine, 3.0 was also fine. In fact, there are public research papers which explain exactly how those models work. The problem starts with 3.5, when the model became very popular. They stopped publishing their work, they stopped publishing how they're training these models. The suspicion is that it is scraping data from sources which have not publicly opted in for it. Now, some of you might be wondering, if we don't do it, then China will. If you don't break some rules, then you'll be stuck in the same place. The thing is, you don't need to exploit artists to make a profit. If you need to do that, then in my opinion, you don't deserve to have profits. Your work, the value that you're adding to the world, is not fairly compensating the people who have actually added the base value. Now, what can you do? I think we need a collective effort here, which is going to protect our data, protect our intellectual property using data silos. So I create some content publicly available. You can have humans consuming it. But when it comes to AI, it needs to be protected behind APIs. So you publicly say, I'm ChatGPT. I want to consume this YouTube video. Okay, pay me 3 cents. When you hit that API, you log that interaction. You count the number of times that you're using this content. As long as I'm fairly compensated and I have a clear track of how much you're using my content, I get back ownership of my data. There are existing software protocols for this. There's the Beacon protocol, which is the basis of UPI and ONDC in India. The benefit of this is that you can identify and record every data consumption request for every data silo. Of course, this won't happen without very large collective or government effort, but I think it's a direction we should move towards. I think we need to compensate artists fairly for the work that they have done. Cheers.